Hey guys, got a great new light to look at today. Big thanks to Mike Glynn of Atreum Lighting who sent me this 3-bar configuration. It's got the Samsung LM301B diodes on it. It's got extra red diodes on it. And as I said, it's 3 bars in this configuration, about 190 watts consumed. And it's paired with a Meanwell driver, high efficiency HLG Meanwell driver. It's a DIY kit, so you know the light bars come assembled, but you've got to snap in and connect up the wiring yourself, as with the slider bars to hold the light up. Quite a lot of light output from this guy, so Mike was saying this could go from a 2x2 up to a 3x3. For this size of light, 190 watts and this efficiency and this output, I'm going to put it in a 3x3 today. Give it a test the power output and test the spectrum output. So first things first, let's put up our reflective walls and get the test going. Okay, so we got the light in the reflective environment, 50 centimeter high walls. So 3x3 or 90 centimeter by 90 centimeters. And I'm going to switch her on and just check what the maximum power reading is in the center. So we're running at 800 PAR there. So yeah, we can afford to drop it down a little bit, down to around 1000. So let's do that. Okay, so I've dropped it down now, just to calibrate it to what should be, just under 1000 PAR, 990 PAR. In the dead center, that's the highest reading. And the height from the top of the sensor to the underside of the light is 26 centimeters or 10 inches. And we are ready to go. So I'm going to take a power measurement in each square and let's get the total output and the measurement. So that result is very, very good. 2.19 is a pip above Fluence, which is 2.18. Other ones that have come close, HLG, the 288 V2 is 2.05, up to maybe 2.1 without the cover. Chilled Puck V2 was 2.16. So yeah, the Samsung LM301Bs combined with Meanwell drivers, they are pretty much all in the range of about 2.1 to 2.2, which is outstanding, very, very good. Obviously no covers over the LEDs, but you know, for as they're designed, very, very good output. And yeah, came with its manual, full data sheet. Didn't come with great instructions for the assembly, but I'm sure the guys will get to it. And there's probably videos out there showing the assembly. It wasn't very hard. Spectrum. So they have their spectral power distribution on their data sheet here. Basically, it comes out as 3.5K color temperature. So mid white, mid color temperature, same as Migro, same as a lot of other of the white LED manufacturers. So full cycle light from seed to harvest. Yeah, this will be going up on our board as the top light so far. Well done to the guys in Atreum Lighting. Link to their stuff in the description below. And we will have that update on the best light 2019 very shortly, I promise. This is one of the guys I was waiting to test beforehand, so. Hope you enjoyed. Any comments, please let us know below, and take care.